It is Easter morning, and it seemed appropriate to come to the church and play two of the classic Easter hymns.